broadcasting from Canon High School on Friday, April 21st. This is your Buc Report. Let's get started.
First up, let's talk about today's events and meetings.
Yesterday, our baseball and softball teams both won, beating the Easton Warriors. Baseball won 19-5, while softball won 15-9. Great job. Yesterday, the varsity Bucs baseball team went to the Easton to face the Warriors. The Bucs bat were hot off of Maryland commit Caden Webb. They came out with a huge winning 19-5. Logan Burns got the win, pitching four innings, allowing four runs and five Ks, and Hunter pitching two innings with three Ks. Aiden Miller also led the Bucs with four hits on the day. Great game, Bucs. The JV Bucs also beat Easton by a score of 7-6 on a perfectly placed squeeze bunt by Kyle Dizell. Congratulations to both teams. Track and field also had a very successful but also long track meet. There was also some major competition with 15 teams present. However, they beat 14 of them. That's right, both the boys and girls track and field team won the Kanawha Island Invitational. Highlight of the event was Mackenzie Elwood breaking her personal record on her senior night. Also, shout out to Lloyd Price, Brady Medeiros, Evan Newcomer, and Nick Jacobs for going above and beyond last night to help Ms. Albright after the 5.5-hour track meet.
Today, our varsity boys lacrosse team will be traveling to North Carolina to take on the Bulldogs. This game begins at 5:30. Here at home, our JV and varsity Lady Bucs lacrosse team will be hosting the Lady Bulldogs. Their events begin at 4 p.m. This also is the Youth Lacrosse Appreciation Night. Any youth lacrosse player wearing their jersey will get in for free. Additionally, at 4 p.m. is our second annual Battle of Ken Island. Our favorite Ken Island High School staff members will be taking on a combined team from Stevensville and Mattapique Middle Schools in a game of softball. The Buc staff is hoping to remain undefeated, so cheer them on. It is very close to the stadium, so you can go back and forth between the stadium and the softball field. On Saturday, our clay target team will be in their second week of competition at Sudlersville Skeet Club. They would love an audience as well. Good luck to all of our Bucs.
Today's the day. Kanawha High School versus Stevensville Mattapique Middle Staff softball game. Come cheer on your home team, the Buccaneers, beginning at 4 p.m. today. Pop out softball field later at 4 o'clock. Kent Island High School versus STMS and Mattapique Middle School teachers.
The late bus will pick up students on the student parking lot / gym side of the building today after school.
The winner of the Media Center Wheel of Fortune raffle is Eric Long. Come on up to the Media Center, Eric, and choose your gift card. Thanks for playing, everyone.
Brendan Delano was the winner chicken,
or should we say fish,
dinner of the first official catch for the Real Bucs and has won himself $40.
Congratulations.
The Social Studies Honor Society will meet April 26th at 2:35 p.m. in Portable 2. That's this Wednesday at Portable 2. Number 2 in the building, number 1.
The Social Studies Honor Society is holding a clothing drive to support the Blue Ribbon Project, an organization that provides clothes to people who have been removed from unsafe homes. Please consider donating any unused clothing items to anyone from ages newborn to 18.
Donations will be collected in white baskets with blue ribbons in all social studies classrooms and at the main office. This is an approved service learning project, so you can also get a service learning credit for graduating by donating. Please contact Mr. Robbins with any questions. Go Bucs.
We can't sit. That's all the time we have today, Bucs.
Have a great day. I'll see you right back here tomorrow.
Go Bucs.